Hi, explorers. I'm Isla, and today we have a very special guest. Everyone, meet the sun.
Hello, Isla. Hello, explorers. I'm so excited to be here.
We're excited to have you. So, can you tell us some fun facts about yourself?
Of course. Did you know that I am about 4.6 billion years old? I'm the center of our solar system, and all the planets orbit around me.
Wow, that's fascinating. And what about your size? You look so big.
I am big. I am so large that about 1.3 million Earths could fit inside me.
Incredible. Now, let's play a mini game. Explorers, I'm going to ask the sun a question, and you try to guess the answer. Ready, sun?
Ready.
Okay, sun, here's the question. How hot is your surface?
Ooh, good question, Isla. Explorers, do you know? Is it 5,500 degrees Celsius, 1,000 degrees Celsius, or 10,000 degrees Celsius?
The answer is 5,500 degrees Celsius. The sun's surface is extremely hot.
That's right. And the core, where all the energy is produced, is even hotter at about 15 million degrees Celsius.
Wow, that's scorching. Now, let's learn more fun facts. Sun, can you tell us about your energy?
I produce energy through a process called nuclear fusion. This process converts hydrogen into helium and releases a tremendous amount of energy in the form of light and heat.
That's amazing. And what about your light? How long does it take for sunlight to reach Earth?
It takes about 8 minutes and 20 seconds for my light to travel from me to Earth. So the sunlight you see is actually from 8 minutes ago.
That's so cool. Now, let's play another mini game. Explorers, guess how many Earths can fit across the sun's diameter? Is it 10, 100, or 109?
The answer is 109. You can line up 109 Earths across my diameter.
Wow, you are huge. Thanks for sharing that fun fact. Now, tell us about solar flares.
Great question, Isla. Solar flares are sudden eruptions of energy on my surface. They can release as much energy as billions of nuclear bombs.
That's incredible. And what about your importance to life on Earth?
Without me, there would be no life on Earth. I provide the light and heat necessary for plants to grow and for animals, including humans, to survive.
Thank you for sharing all these fun facts. Now, let's take a picture. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you for joining us, explorers. We had so much fun learning about the sun today. Don't forget to subscribe to Explorers Lab for Kids for more adventures. See you next time.
Bye, explorers.
Explorers Lab for Kids.